Hold on. Why are you gonna play a song about dogs when I come out here? Well, that's corny. That's real corny. What up, man? What up, people? Yeah, I cut my braids off. My head itch now. You know what I'm saying? Ever since I lost my braids. You know how cats do when they got braids. Nah, that go. I was real corny, though, with that music. But I was corny. Anyway, first, I guess I should introduce myself. My name is Vicky Vic. Short name Vicky, but I call myself Vicky because the ladies like Vicky because they know I do the thing in the city. Anyway, my name is Victor Vic, the cousin of Mike Vic. You know what I mean? I'm from down there in Virginia, VA, Baton Rouge Bears. We do it all day. We kill rats and they don't come back. I guess pretty much what I'm here to do is talk to y'all today about the whole thing with the animals and everything. As you see now, I'm working with PETA. Me and my cousin, we work with PETA. That's why I got the little pony with me. I brought my pony with me. This PETA pony. PETA pony with me. Just because, you know, that's what PETA want. They want me to be close to the animals. I just want PETA to know he's been on a steady diet. He eat Doritos. And the little hugs, the little juices they sell at the corner store. They only a quarter. Well, they 30 cent now, but you know, that's what he eat. And the kids in the hood, they've been giving him a lot of candy. So he's very active. You know what I'm saying? He's very active. He's being taken care of. He's getting all the things that he needs, the nourishment. Okay? So that's what's up right there. All right. Anyway, I'm glad I could be here today to explain to you guys my side of the story. I'm not no snitch. That's Let me get that out the way first and foremost. I'm not no snitch, all right? Mike killed them dogs, you know, but I'm into the ladies, so it's not even like, you know what I mean, like that bothered me because I don't even care about dogs like that because I'm into the ladies. I would never. I don't kill dogs. I kill the punani. I kill the kitty cats on the lady, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm into. So anyway, I tell you, you know, this ain't nothing new with Mike. He been, like, just not liking animals. I ain't no snitch or nothing. I'm just telling you my side of the story because I'm into the ladies anyway, so they ain't even nothing to me. Anyway, Mike been killing animals. I remember, man, we was at my grandma's house. This was like back in the 80s, you know what I'm saying? I remember wrestling was on a Saturday. Wrestling was on. Me and Mike went in the kitchen. Me, Mike, my little homie Dirtbag from down the street from my grandma's house. We go in the kitchen. My grandma had a roach in there. Mike picked up the roach like, yo, this is a nice ass roach right here. I'm like, that's a nice ass roach. What you gay dog? What's a nice roach? He like, nah, dog. Like this roach got muscles. I'm like, what muscles? Man, this roach ain't got no muscle. He like, listen, where there's one muscular roach, there gotta be two muscular roaches. So I'm like, well, all right, whatever, man. So we look around the kitchen trying to find the other roach with muscles. So my man Dirtbag found a roach. It was right underneath the chicken. Right. My grandma had cooked chicken for breakfast that day. And she had left the chicken bowl out. And anyway, it was a roach in there. So the roach, my man Dirtbag finds it. So I'm like, Mike, slow your roll, homie. Slow your roll. You know, you all hype off these roaches. Anyway, Mike jumps over. You know, Mike, he's all hype and everything. I'm like, calm down. You know what I mean? Calm down. He jumps over my grandma's table. He fast. Just like how he was, you know, in the NFL, the jump. You know, how Mike got all the little moves and shit. Like how when he be running, you know what I mean? Ain't nobody going to catch Mike because he quick. So Mike ran around, snatched the other roach from Dirtbag. Now Mike got two muscular roaches. This dude runs outside where all the kids at and puts them down on the ground. He let the roaches fight. That's where it got started at. I ain't even snitching now, you know what I mean? I like the ladies, personally. Me, personally, I'm into the ladies. I don't want to kill no animal. I want to kill the punani, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to kill, the kitty cats on the ladies. Anyway, so that's like how it kind of got started, you know what I mean? It started off small with the roaches. He watched two roaches fight, and I noticed one time he had these mosquitoes going at it. Oh, two mosquitoes, just mosquitoing it up. And then he threw a lightning bug in there. So now he got a lightning bug, two mosquitoes. He said the lightning bug was the supply of light, but Mike, he just wanted to see that motherfucker fight, you know what I mean? So I'm all like, yo, this dude, man, he got everything fighting. Not that I'm not no snitch. That's the one thing I don't want you to think about me. I'm not no snitch. I'm into the ladies, personally. Me, personally, I'm into the ladies. I'm going to kill the man. I'm not worrying about killing no animals, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, this dude, man, that was like his thing, though, you know what I'm saying? But we can't hold him back in society because of that. You know what I'm saying? That's just what it is. Mike never liked dogs, though. I remember this one time we was watching Snoopy on the Christmas special. He was like, yo, Snoopy fucked up. He got to die. I'm like, damn, Mike, you going to kill Snoopy? He was like, yeah, he lost one of the ornaments for the tree. I'm like, damn, Mike. I mean, Mike, he was like that. I ain't no snitch or nothing. I'm not telling on him. I mean, I'm just telling you my side of the story. Personally, I'm into the ladies. I'm into killing the Poodanny. I don't care about dog killing and all like that. You know what I'm saying? Mike, he been not liking animals, though. I mean, that's just how it was, man. I remember one time, we was watching Mr. Rogers, and he was like, yo, I hope he overfeed those fish. I'm like, damn, like, dang, like, yeah, I want the fish to die. I'm like, Mike, stop with that. He's like, I mean, unless it's like, you know, a piranha, you put two piranhas in there together and they get it in with Mr. Rogers' fish. I'm like, are you serious, Mike? That's all you care about is fish fighting? Mike hate animals. I ain't no snitch. I ain't no snitch in that. Like, I'm just telling y'all the story. Me, personally, I don't even really care. I'm into the ladies, personally, because I kills the Poodanny. I don't kill animals. You know what I mean? That's just what it is. But, I don't know. I'm about to get up out of here. Mike did his thing last night, though. People, I don't know if y'all seen it. It was an Eagles game. Mike, my cousin Mike was in. You know what I'm saying? My cousin Mike did his thing. He's scrambling around, running. You know what I mean? Like the SPCA was chasing him. But that's what's up. You know, Mike did his thing. You know, he a strong brother. You know, a strong cousin, a strong family man. He gonna bounce back from this. You know, I remember, man, the first time, man, when he started dog fighting at his house. Now, I ain't trying to tell y'all the story about it. Now, I ain't no snitch or nothing. But this lady next door to him looked over the gate. Some lady, you know what I mean? Chick looked over the gate. Like, I know they ain't dog fighting over there. She was like, I was like, shut up, bitch. It ain't nothing but a dog. You know what I mean? Mike was like, shut up, bitch. Go get your husband so I could kick his ass, too. So I'm like, damn, she ain't even say she was going to get her husband, Mike. But that's how Mike was. He violent. You know how them dog fighters is. I ain't going to snitch or nothing. I don't know about dog fighting. Because I'm into the ladies personally. I killed a nanny for real, for real. But she went and got her husband. Her husband came out there. And he was howling and making noise, too, just like the lady was. And Mike said, look, motherfucker, unless you want to die, too, you need to get the fuck out of here. That's how it was. That's what Mike told him. I wasn't, you know, the one who wanted to tell you that. But personally, I don't care. I ain't gonna snitch because I want the money to the Poodanny. So anyway, you know what I mean? That's how that went down. I ain't really trying to go into all that stuff in detail, but Mike was hanging them dudes. You know what I mean? He was, you ever see a dude fold a dog up like a paper plane? Mike was folding them dogs up like paper planes, just tossing. But you ain't heard me tell you that, because I mean, you heard me say it, but I ain't no snitch, you know what I mean? Technically, I ain't no snitch. That's just what you heard me say, you know what I mean? Whatever, you know what I mean? Because I'm into the ladies personally. I'm on probation. I ain't just gonna be there. I'm on probation. All right, y'all, I'm getting out of here, man. I'm out of here, dog. I'm out of here. Vicky Vick in the building. I'm out of here. Thanks, Mel, for letting me I'm out of here. I'm on probation. I can't afford to. Who let the dogs out? I'm getting out of here.